We have the scoop on another frivolous lawsuit. A woman has sued Folgers because she says their canisters don't make enough servings of coffee. Folgers canisters say they make up to 210 6-ounce cups. The plaintiff claims that she hasn't brewed that many cups. She says that Folgers broke its promises, and she wants them to pay more than $5 million in fees and damages. That's insane! Life's too short for a bad cup of coffee, or lawsuit abuse this absurd.